Don't lie to me. I saw his file on your desk.
You are as stupid as you are clumsy.
And you're as ballsy as you are ugly. I got a good feeling Maslow's coming. So, we'll just wait here together.
Transmission, Royal News, London. Interview with Elliot Maslow, May 2nd, 1999.
Why do it? Why voluntarily put yourself in a war zone to take a picture?
I love photography. I love my career. I wouldn't let anything come between me and a photo. When I see a moment unfold, it's something I have to capture. It's when I feel most alive. But it's quite a risk. I would sacrifice anything for the right shot. What if a photo stopped a conflict? Or compelled people to action? Isn't that worth putting your life in jeopardy?
Not quite. Perfect. That's why I get the big bucks.
Tell me what you know about Elliot Maslow.
I'm certain I do not know what you are talking about.
Well done, Mr. Maslow. You've just killed the one person on this island who knows you from your past.
I just put the past behind me. I want answers. Now!
All in good time. But for now, I must apologize.
Ugh!
Sweet dreams, Elliot.